I just returned from the greatest summer vacation. It was so fantastic, I never wanted it to end. I spent 8 days in Paris, France. My best friends, Henry and Steve, went with me. We had a beautiful hotel room in the Latin Quarter, and it wasn't even expensive. We had a balcony with a wonderful view. We visited many famous tourist places. My favorite was a well-known museum. I was always interested in art, so that was a special treat for me. The museum is so huge, you could spend weeks there.